1984, I carry a card in my pocket for the number of Americans who've died from COVID to date. It's on the back of my schedule. As of now, total deaths in America, 527,726. That's more deaths than in World War I, World War II, the Vietnam War, and 9/11 combined.